Okay.
When you throw an uppercut, you're in close to your opponent, generally speaking. And to throw an uppercut, you drop your right hand about waist high. You dip your right shoulder a little bit, put your weight, when your weight drops a little bit, pivot, keep the elbow tight, and get the palm toward you. You drop it here, and you start to pivot, your left right shoulder drops a little bit, and you get hip and shoulder to give you power on that uppercut. Keep it nice and tight. Okay, don't leave it out too far.
Okay, let's try a couple on the edge.
We're here. Our weight transfers to our front leg. You drop the right arm, pivot,
throw that uppercut. It goes to the front?
Well, it's going to start here, and as you start to pivot, you push your weight forward as you pivot. So it's like a straight right, and then you're transferring your weight forward as you
so drop it down.
Throw. So drop, and as you start to pivot,
hold that one for that one. Hold that
elbow tight. Best thing to do is just do it, and then I'll throw it in. Coming up with a punt, don't let your weight raise. You're actually doing pretty well. Good. There you go. Good. 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 Nice and relaxed. Now I want you to transfer your weight. I want you to do it right uppercut. Classic combination. Very close. Remember that uppercut first. Drop the head up. Good. Slow. Forward, back.
I feel the beat in there, because I'm still thinking about it.